Oh my god, guys, you can't believe what happened. So I was playing on my brother's account, and then I went to Life in Paradise, and I was just playing, and I dressed up, and then I saw the blue guest. Like, seriously, I was talking to him, and, like, she didn't really answer, and I was playing Life in Paradise. Like, seriously, I didn't even have an admin. And when I was there, I said, can you fly me? And then he disappeared, like, disappeared while I was writing. Like, seriously, my brother said he might have teleported, and he told me to leave the game, so I left the game. And I'm really scared now. I don't really want to go
in. Guys, it's kind of stupid, because what happens if she gets hacked?
Still, I'm not going to play this until tomorrow. Ugh. This is so creepy, guys. I can't believe I actually saw the blue guest. I'm not kidding. Like, he was blue, did not answer, and, like, oh my god, I didn't even want to talk about it.
And if it was the blue guest, he won't pop out like that. He'll be using auto commands and stupid crap. Or maybe he was just there to check if Pokemon Hyperburn was there to freaking do something to them.
Oh my god.
Or maybe he was looking for you.
It couldn't be me because I don't have, I don't even know of that thing. But I'm going to try to check, guys, if he's still there. Hope he's not.
You're not going back. You know that, right? That's my account, so I could control you.
You can't control me. You're not even controlling me right now. I'm not, like... But I'm really scared, guys. This is my first Roblox video, but I'm not playing Roblox. And still, like, this is really creepy. I went to Life in Paradise, and that happened. Wow, okay. I saw the blue guest. I was, like, real scared.
Okay, shut the fuck up.
No, you didn't tell me what to do, okay?
Gosh, she's so annoying. He just wants one single freaking thing. And not freaking lagging from my phone because of her, guys. Thanks a lot, Tari. Thanks a lot, Inga.
Don't say it, guys, because you guys aren't my fans, okay? And he's just, my brother's always mean.
So log out my account. Log out my account. I'm not playing. Log out my account.
I'm just telling them, explaining them all of that.
Yeah, but you're saying cupidity. If you know what that means. Oh, wait. You're not in 7th grade.
You know you're saying bad things if I'm on YouTube? Okay. You know.
Oh, yeah.
But, yeah. Like I said, I saw him and all that. Yeah, stop talking.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm going to see Landon stream and tell him blah, blah. But I can't believe I actually saw him. Anyways, let's stop talking about that.
Yeah.
I just said let's stop talking about that.
So much about cha-cha-cha-cha.
You know what's your mango? He's my favorite.
Well, I'll do one more round after this one. A lot of people didn't join this one. And then, yeah.
He's playing.
Andrew, if you want me to react to a video, please send me a link to the video in one of my reaction videos. So please send it to me. I can have cringe. You don't cry, Blair Bloom. Don't cry. I can't friend on this at the moment. It has... There we go. Hey, what's up, Wolf Girl? How you doing? Welcome to the stream. I'm sorry if you're one of the people that was timed out yesterday. What'd you like, Wolf Girl? Oh, you saw the blue guest, did you? Wow. Like, seriously, wow. All good, I understand. All good. Actually, I'm questioning how long Amy people left. So there's 3 people left, I think. No, 4 people. Okay, well, let's go and spectate. I can try what I used to do. I'm going to try what I used to do. Hi, all. Streaming live on YouTube.
No, he doesn't. Why doesn't he? Because
it's so weird. Plot twist? Yes, the plot twist.
Yeah.
Coins. The coins. You can use the coins if you like. Definitely, 100%.
My brother.
Like, no, he's not.
We know who you are. Do you though? Do you know who I am?
But he does play.
Do you? I'm just kidding. I'm so weird. I'm the real Mangle. Oh, are you? I thought I was the real Mangle. Wait, I'm not the real Mangle anymore. What happened? Lauren, you're doing very well. You last 7 hours. That's probably like the longest I've ever. That's probably the longest anyone's ever been on the stream at the moment. I won the battle cringe. Hey, what's up, Noodles? How you doing? Are the coins will be for certain things you'll be able to buy in the future? I'm still thinking of things I'll be putting on the coins thingy, but you'll be able to buy them eventually. It might, unless they fake, they're fake fans. Oh, okay. I've already lost a subscriber. I've already lost like 5 subscribers. No, 7 subscribers. So it's kind of sad for me. It's really sad. My brother wants to trade with you. What does he want? What does he want to trade? And also, can you even trade in this game? Wait, how much? Wait, what the heck? Futuristic pack. Don't cry. You're awesome. Don't cry. I'm noticing you, Rainy. I'm noticing you. I noticed you in the game as well.
For
800 Robux for this futuristic pack. I don't really want to buy that. To be honest, with everyone.
I do have a crown. Okay, so tell me what to write.
People just do that. Thank you for some, Andrea. Wait, I feel like Andrea was already subbed. I don't know. Who's live now? I'm not sure. No one knows. I didn't notice you later. You were Taya Gardner from Yu-Gi-Oh. I think it's from Yu-Gi-Oh at least. Unless I'm misinterpreting Yu-Gi-Oh characters now. Hey, welcome to stream, Vincent. It's been a while. What's up? Hey, no, Vincent. Welcome to stream. What's up?
I got a real thing wrong. But guys, I can't believe it.
XD, Lauren. XD. It's okay. I'm being surrounded, everyone. I'm being surrounded. Yeah. Everybody run. I'm being surrounded by survivor people. I'm just kidding. Thank you for the service, Andrea. He will give you a crown and a shirt, pants, only for one thong. It really depends on what it is. What is our lives? I have absolutely no idea. Let's go and watch this. Okay, I feel like they're going to pick up the thing at this Tristan guy. This guy here looks like this guy looks like an old one out now. He's going to lose first. I can see this. Okay. I can see this. Shout out to Galaxy Bros Gaming.
Anywho.
See you later. Linda, thank you for coming to the stream. The monkey. Oh, also, tell me, Linda.
Okay, what else? Let's see who else can we tell. Look, the Game Bears. Oh. Let's see how this
Vanessa? How are you, dear?
Monk is good to get me.
Follow me instead. Let's see, we got Ultra Trooper in the house. Call Ultra.
Perfect.
Someone said I saw guest LOL.
Coming to get me, bunny? It's all blue.
We have three people.
I don't know how long I can last over here on Boogie Boogie. You're an ant, dude. Hi, buddy. Hello, Kevo the Great.
Who else can I play? I'm not much pressed out. Okay, we already tried some account and the Discord open.
Oh, everybody listening to this, just thank you. Whether you're a hater, whether you're a lover, I don't know if that's the right way to say it. That sounds so weird. All right, you know what? Getting back into it, ladies and gentlemen, dude. Everybody that's just now watching this, I'm going to put the headphones on. We're going to go into the big spiel. Let's break this down. Let's talk the details. Let's talk about Robux. Let's talk about us being back. And dude, again, for everybody that is here. I just want to see GG's. Honestly, everybody in the chat, just GG's. Okay, so breaking straight into it, guys. Tell your mom, tell your brother, tell your mama's brother's dog, tell your mama's brother's dog's pet squirrel, like anybody you gotta tell. We are back. So currently, at the current time of recording this, the LandonRB underscore YT account and the LandonRB YT underscore V2 account are not unbanned yet. The Duck Squad is yet to be unbanned, but sometime within the next hour, and you guys can keep an eye out on it, those accounts will be back and the Duck Squad will be reinstated. Again, the biggest of shoutouts to everybody on the Roblox team. I don't know if I should name names, but if they're watching this, they... Like, they know that I'm talking about them. This has just been nuts, and I owe it to you guys, but I also owe it to everybody at the Roblox team. This is a big second chance for everybody, and this is a great chance to... I don't know, man. We're moving forward, you know? It's just... The future holds so much, man. And with that being said, so, here's what I'm gonna do. We still have to talk about this whole Robux thing, because honestly, dude, I know a lot of you guys like... Every Saturday's Robux live stream.
This has two big. Okay. Find it on.
What Robux silly? Do you want? Hurry, go.
No, I don't want Robux.
And I can give you.
Still.
Come on, so I could give you.
No.
Come on.
No, I said no and no.
Oh, such a rude, fat ass nigga.
You can't say nigga in front of a YouTube. Get out. Get out of my bed. I won't let you use the charger again. Get out of my bed right now.
You can earn a free pizza after just 6 orders of $10 or more with Domino's Piece of the Pie rewards.
So we're still deleted. We're still deleted. But as I said, guys, it's going to be undeleted really, really, really soon. Within the next hour, probably, next couple hours, just keep an eye out on it.
What?
But, as you guys know, and for those of you who don't, back in the day, way, way long ago, we got wrecked, alright? We were being a delinquent, we were doing huge Robux live streams that weren't allowed, and we rightfully got terminated. It happened 1:15, you guys remember the moment, we were streaming for 17,000 people, and we got destroyed, dude. And we fought it. We tried to do the whole free Robux thing. It was the free Robux era. And we were fighting for something that honestly shouldn't be allowed. Free Robux, it shouldn't be allowed. But Robux, and I don't know if the word is Robux giveaways. I don't know if that's the correct way to say it. There are ways to distribute Robux. There are ways to do it the correct way. And the reason why there has to be these terms and the reason why there has to be this protection and this, you know, very strict eye on the word free Robux and how people distribute Robux is because there are genuinely people out there who fall for scams, who get scammed by people who intentionally just try to take advantage of others. And it's terrible. It is not a good system. And if you guys have ever, you know, fallen for something like that or gotten, you know, been the victim of something like that, like, let us know in the stream, I guess. But dude, there is a reason. Roblox does everything for a reason. Like, I want you guys to know Roblox, like, Roblox cares about you guys. So
yeah, he's not installing me.
He is, just wait. Oh my god.
I wrote so much and he's still not seeing my comment.
Okay, because he's talking. He's doing an important speech. Don't you get it?
Talk about for everybody watching this. You guys are amazing. Some people in chat are like, Landon, I can't stay up this late, dude. If you guys are up this late and you gotta go to bed, it's okay. You can go to bed. But Tides, Popsy, Devlin, Bella, Carlos, Barry, Trey, thank you guys so much for all the super chats.
Bye.